We are going to use RGB LED now. So it has a common anode. So this is our breadboard. This is a resistance of 1 kilo ohm. And we will use a 9 volt battery and jumper cables. So RGB LED has a common anode and a cathode. So in this RGB LED, we have a common anode, means our positive terminal of the LED is common. Rest all the three terminals are negative. So all the three terminals are for red, green and blue. We will make the connections on the breadboard. So you can see the common anode we have connected on a different rail and all the three terminals on same rail. Now we will connect the resistor, one terminal of the resistor on the positive terminal of the LED and another on the positive side of the breadboard. Now we'll take a jumper cable, one terminal on the negative side and another on the negative of the breadboard. Now this is a 9 volt battery. So this is the positive terminal and this one is your negative terminal of the battery. We will connect two jumper cables, one on positive side and another on negative side of the breadboard. And we will try to connect both the terminals on the battery. And when we will make the connections, our LED will glow. So this is the blue color LED. Now we are going to just switch the negative terminal of the RGB LED. So this is your red, green and blue. So in this way we can glow our RGB LED using breadboard.